Okay, guys, so this is Mr. Aponte's report, okay? So you guys can see that I pull a report from March the 14th to April the 1st, okay? When I chose the dates, okay? So you guys see that it's gonna give you the assigned course level, okay? Which for everybody was first grade, okay? And here it's gonna tell you where are they right now, okay? So right now, like this student, for instance, this is almost second grade, 1.77. Okay, this student right here is first grade, beginning of first grade. Sebastian here is first grade, middle of first grade. Okay, so he needs a lot of work on sex maker. Okay, so this and then it shows you the game. Okay, so. Like none of the students made a gain during the period of 2 weeks. Now, a period of 2 weeks is very little for a student to have any gains, okay? But we can see that this student had a gain of one, okay? So that's pretty good. We have some students that made some gains, all right? Okay, so what we wanna look at is this part right here, which is the time spent, okay? And remember, we are not penalizing a student for not doing 45 minutes, which is what we want. So this student right here with a 0.02 right here, or this is not point, this is the columns. So then this, it means that this student was in success maker for 2 minutes. Okay, she's fine. She's good to go. We're going to count her as a present. She was in success maker for 2 minutes. Okay. Look at that. Sebastian was in there for 23 minutes. He wasn't for 45 minutes, but he was for 23 minutes. The other Sebastian was for 45 minutes. Perfect. Now, remember, we just counting these 2 minutes. That's what we counting, okay? The report gives you some other information right here, okay? If you guys wanna be more specific, okay? But remember, they are not with us in the classroom, okay? So it's really hard for them to work this on their own. So whatever we can get right here, 100%, whether it's 100% or 0%, okay. Whatever it is, we're gonna count it. The moral of this is we're gonna use this report to see who went into success maker, who spent some time, even if it's only 1 minute, into success maker. Okay. All right.